Well, we've got an update on a story we brought you last night about a body found beneath the Sipsey Bridge on Highway 82 going in the other direction. Captain Lloyd Baker of Tuscaloosa Metro Homicide told us the victim is a 69-year-old white male. According to Captain Baker, a man going to fish found the body lying in about a foot of water at around 11 o'clock Saturday morning. The victim was reported missing around midnight the same day. Captain Baker told us there are no signs of foul play.